Look at me, buddy. Look. Sing it, buddy. Oh, I'm so proud of you. Now be careful.
Fuck! You guys still put on a good show. Although your bassist could use a little work.
Had to find someone to replace you.
Still riding that nickname.
How'd you not be here?
It's hard to think you'd be anywhere else on a Friday night.
Went by the old house first. Nobody was there. Locks were changed.
Yeah. Locks have been changed for a while now.
Holly Springs called me last week.
Yeah, they've been calling me too.
They talked to you about hospice?
If the time comes for it.
Have you been by there at all?
No. Not a matter if I did.
Joey, she's still our mom.
Is she? I mean, she doesn't remember who I am, so is she still my mother? I don't know. I mean, I bet she remembered you, though. Right away. Well, I mean, maybe not right away, but eventually. That figures, you know. You're the one who leaves, and leaves us all behind, and bounces, and you're the one who gets remembered.
Come on, Joey. I'm not here to start anything, all right? That's not fair.
Fair? None of this has been fair. None of this has been fair for Mom, and none of this at all has been fair for me. But for you, it seems square to me.
Where do you go see her?
Where are you staying?
Motel 6, Hunt Forest.
You should stick around this time. Benji. took you to get your hair cut? Looks good.
I suppose so. I know you.
Yeah. Do you recognize me?
Tom?
No. No, I'm not Tom.
Tom?
Who's Tom? Is he, is one of your nurses? I'm Joey. I'm your son. You're my mom. Do you know that?
I am. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Hey, please. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. It's okay. It's okay. It's fine. It's not a big deal. Please stop. It's okay. It's okay. Don't. I'm sorry I upset you. Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I upset you. I'm sorry. I'll go. It's okay.
No. Don't. Don't go.
On 5.
I'll be in a second.
Sorry for the delay.
Thank you.
Press charges.
I'm sure I get that one done.
That'll be fine.
You can't dive off the stage forever, man.
Why not? It's my life. It doesn't affect anybody else.
Yeah, it affects me. You can't always be there to pull you out of the crowd.
Maybe I don't want to be pulled out. Maybe it's the best place for me. Maybe it's where I belong. At least they don't forget about me.
Joey. Oh, you gotta stop, man.
You know what I keep thinking about? I keep thinking about leaving. I could just go. I could just leave. Let me show up on Dad's doorstep. I mean, he wouldn't give a shit about me, but he'd know who I was. I don't know if she'll ever know who I am again.
When I went to see her, she had no idea who I was. It's all my fault, man. I left right as it got worse.
No, I mean, if you'd have stayed, nothing would have changed. There's nothing you could have done. She's sick.
Yeah, might I help you? Look, I know it's not fun to think about, but Mom's not gonna be here forever. Right? You should start focusing on the future, man, with your music.
It just feels like one long goodbye.
Yeah. Come on. I'll drive you home.
Hoping you'd be awake by now. Mom had a bit of a scare last night. The hospital called me a little bit ago. I talked to the staff. They're sending someone to pick you up. Come as soon as you can.
Good.
I forgot to use strings. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Beginning or?
Asleep. The nurse just left. She's okay now.
I'm sorry for waking you up. I didn't mean to. I've got something for you. You bought this for me. You remember? He taught me how to play it. I thought I'd play something for you, if that's all right.
I missed you.